We have a system of core values. Now we have what we believe, and that bill that supports our mission statement and our vision. And what that does is it defines everything we do. Every employee now has email, Word, Excel. There's a lot of things that in the past may have been handwritten or hand typed. We now have all of those processes automated. We freed up through additional efficiencies. We freed up several employees that have been reassigned to a customer call center. We have a high-speed mail processing center. In the past, every single employee on the front line would be required to open mail and answer the phone calls, as well as take the customers that were coming up to their counter. And so that created a lot of inefficiency. We have a new customer queuing software that's going to be rolling out in the next couple of weeks. And what that will look like, once customers come in the door, they'll have a kiosk that they'll actually sign in on instead of pulling a number. It replaces the pull a number machine. And on the back side of that, it allows me training opportunities by showing me where staff can increase their efficiency levels in certain types of transactions. It allows me to have certain transaction types sent to certain employees who may be going through a training program. The easiest transaction that we do is tag renewal. So if you wanted to come in and renew your tag, the system would automatically direct you to the new employees because they're going to be the best at doing just tag renewals. But if you came in and had a complex title that you need to have transferred, or if you were moving from out of state, you need to get a new driver's license, you need to title your vehicles, your vessels, get registration tags, all of that, then you need to be directed to someone who has a higher level of skill and proficiency in all those areas. We want to look for ways to provide exceptional customer service to certain subsets of our customers. And so with the children, this is not a place where kids want to be, but we do have children's books that they can look through. We have some crayons out. We have candy and chocolate and goldfish and those types of things if the situation gets real ugly. So it's the parents love it because it helps them, because the parents feel some stress when their kid is in here crying, and we want them to be in a comfortable environment. So if goldfish helps, then great, goldfish for everybody. And veterans, we like to recognize members of our military and those veterans. So they'll come in, and we've partnered with a company here in town to give them 10,000. We have 10,000 free cups of coffee. Tax payments, car renewals, even driver's license renewals, all that stuff, we're going to try to push more of those to online and to mail type transactions. We do have high-speed mail processors now. So we do want more people to visit our website. We have a newly redesigned website, baytaxcollector.com, where a lot of processes can be done.